she was 4 years old, the brood mare of her 5 progeny. Grand Dam is Leon de Flandre-Valley, Anglo-Arabian Star and Dolman, successful broodmare also, amongst others. Gaia de Flandre, also again in the eventing world, finalist when she was 5. Jeanne de Flandre, finalist at 4. And also Marine de Flandre, finalist at 4. All for the discipline of eventing.